Morning students, welcome in e-learning class. Our today's topic is Indian place value chart. Indian place value chart is very important for class 4, 5 and 6. This is very important topic. In Indian place value chart, we can see the Indian place value chart help us to find out the place value of each and every digit in a number. Now see the place value and place. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore, 10 crore. In this chart, we can see ones, tens, and hundred. They are alone. They have no friend or no group. But 1000 has one friend. This is 10,000. Lakh has 1 lakh. This is 10 lakh. And crore has 10 crore. That's why we will do. We will make them in group. Ones, tens, tens, and hundreds make one group. This is called ones. 1000 and 10,000 make one group. This is called 1000 group. Lakh and 10 lakh makes lakh group. And crore and 10 crore makes crore group. This is called the period. Ones, tens and hundred in ones period. This is called the period of ones. Ones, tens and hundred is in the period of ones. Similarly, 1000 and 10,000 in 1000 place. Lakh and 10 lakhs are in lakhs place. Crore and 10 crores are in crore place. We can say, see the numerical value. 1 means 1, 10 means 10, 100 means 100, 1000, here is 10,000, here is lakh, 10 lakh, crore and 10 crore. When we will put the number in this chart, what we will see? See, there is a number. This is 2531705. We will put the number according to place. 5 is in 1 place, 0 is in 10th place, 7 is in 100 place, 1 is in 1000 place, 3 is in 10,000 place, 5 is in lakhs place, and 2 is in 10 lakhs. According to period, we can see there are 2 place in lakhs, 2 place in 1000, and 3 place in 1. That's why we will put the comma according to Indian system of numeration. This is called Indian system of numeration. Numeration or Indian place value chart. According to place, we will put the comma. Ones, tens, hundred. There are 3 digits in ones place. That's why we will put the comma after 3 digits from the right side. 1, 2, 3. We will put the comma here. And again, 1000 and 10,000. There are 2 places in 1000 place. That's why we will put the comma after 2 digits. 1 and 3. Here is the comma. Similarly, the 2 digits in lakhs. And we will put the comma. And we will get like this. 25,000. See here. 25 lakh. This is 25 lakh, 31,705. According to Indian system of numeration, we will read and write this number 25 lakh, 31,705. Similarly, there is one more example. See, this is 7105391. correct means 1, 2, 3 after 3 digits, we will put the comma, then 2 digits and 2 digits. Here is only 1 digit. That's why we read and write this number like this. 1, 2, 3, comma, 5, 3, 1, 2, comma, 1, 2, comma, comma. And we will read this 7,10,53,910. We will write this in the according to the Indian place value chart or Indian system of numeration. Now we will see what is the place value of 5. See the place value chart. What is the place value of 5? 5 is in the place of, 5 is in the place of left. That's why we can say the place value of 5 is 5. But the another way we can say, we will write 5 and count the digit after 5. How many digits are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Put the 5 here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now, what will we do? We will put the comma according to the place value. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. This is 5 left. Another question is, what is the place value of 0? What is the place value of 0? What is the place value of 0? 0, 10. 0 is in 10 space. That means 0 into 10 means 0, we know. Any number into 0 equal to 0. 0, 10. But the question is, 0 tens means 0 tens means 0 into 10 equal to 0. We can say the place value of 0 everywhere is 0. The place value of 0 in every place. It may be in one place or left place or corner place, it would be 0. What is the face value of 5? What is the face value of 5? This is called face value. Face value means what 5 is looking. 5, what is the face of 5? The face of 5 is 5 left. But the face of 5 is 5. The face of 5 is 5. The face value of 5 is 5. Similarly, the face value of 3 is 3. By face, it is 3. But by place, what is the place value of 3? 10 lakh. 3 into 10 lakh means 30 lakh. But the face value of 3 is 3. Remember, student, the place value and place value of 0 is always 0. The place value and place value of 0 is always 0. Now see this question. How can we extend this number? Write to count the digit 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, put 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, plus write 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 5, 0, plus 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 0, then 1, 2, 3, 0, because there are 3 digits after 3, 7, plus 5. Don't write 0 because the place value and face value of 0 is always 0. Now put the comma according to the प्लेस लाइन चार, वन टू थ्री, दैट मीन्स दिस इज 20 लाख प्लस 20 लाख We already know the Indian place value.